We're with Fazlie from Nian Poly. Fazlie, what were your key takeaways from today's session?
Okay, my key takeaway for this session is actually I found out that power sector is actually a big sector and it's a very stable one, because power is actually a necessary thing to have a like stable country. So without power, you can't even have a quality life. So it amazed me that how efficient are they and how consistent are they in providing power to the country. And it's a journey where I will never stop learning.